And this one is called I'm Thinking of a Number. I'm thinking of a number. Oh, whoops, one of my numbers is hidden. One of my numbers is hidden. Who can help me tell me which ball this is? Yes?
Six.
She thinks it's number six, is it? Let's see. She is correct. Okay, so we have our numbers from 1 to 10. I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10, and I'm gonna put it in my head, and now I want you to guess what my number might be. Who has a guess for me? Yes? Okay, it has to be somewhere between 1 and 10. Which one do you think I'm thinking of? Which one did I put in my head? Neil?
7.
You think my number is 7. My number is actually lower than 7. My number is lower than 7. Okay?
6.
Okay, let's see if someone else has a choice, okay? 6. You think it's 6. My number is lower than 6. My number is lower than 6.
4.
My number is lower than 4. Wow, what is this number? Yes.
1.
Number is 1. So this is using game set math balls, you can think in terms of higher, lower, until you zero in on that one, you get to that number 1. So I'd like you to come up. It's going to be your turn. Now I'm going to move the balls for you. So come here, you're my partner here. Okay, I want you to think of a number. Don't tell anyone, just put it in your head. Tell me when you're ready.
And then,
okay, and now you can call on people that are sitting quietly. Okay, so go ahead.
You.
What number do you think you picked?
1.
Is it higher than 1 or lower than 1?
Higher.
It's higher than 1. So we're working with these numbers. Okay, call on someone else.
Emily. 6.
She thinks it's 6. Is it?
Lower.
It's lower than 6. Wait. Okay.
I think I need a question.
It's lower than 6. So he said it's higher than 1, so it's over here, and it's lower than 6. So we only have 4 choices left.
Question.
Keep going. Under what it is?
4.
You are correct. Francesca, come on up. Good job.
Well, I do one too.
We'll see how much time we have. I know your teacher has these, so that is something you can do another time as well. Okay, Francesca, tell me when you have your number ready.
I have it.
She has it. Okay, go ahead and call on Beacon.
Emily. 5.
She thinks your number is 5.
Nope.
Is it higher than 5 or lower than 5?
Higher.
It's higher than 5. Okay.
Ashlyn.
Yes.
10.
Lower than 10.
Oh, lower than 10. So we're going to move those over here.
No.
Neil.
7.
Nope.
Is it higher than 7 or lower than 7?
Higher.
Higher than 7.
Charlotte.
You were all, you know what, I can tell you were all watching, thinking, and figuring it out. And that was great work. That was great teamwork, actually. You all worked together to come up with the answer.